Many people see the ups and downs of stock prices and think it's all a guessing game. But the truth is, there's a big difference between rolling the dice and investing in companies. Let's dive in and explore why the stock market isn't just a gamble and what you need to know to navigate it successfully. The allure of the stock market can indeed resemble a double-edged sword, captivating investors with the promise of substantial gains while simultaneously evoking a sense of uncertainty akin to gambling. While superficial parallels exist between the two, closer scrutiny reveals crucial disparities. One unmistakable similarity lies in the short-term volatility prevalent in both arenas. Stock prices are known to fluctuate dramatically within short timeframes, be it a day, a week, or even a month. This roller coaster of price movements can evoke a mix of emotions, exhilaration when witnessing a stock soar to new heights, and apprehension when prices plummet unexpectedly. This volatility contributes to the perception of the market as a gamble, where fortunes are made or lost in the blink of an eye. Picture the anticipation of watching a roulette wheel spin, the tension mounting as the ball ricochets unpredictably, ultimately determining the outcome. Similarly, investing in stocks can feel like a game of chance, with unpredictable market movements dictating financial outcomes. For instance, imagine the shock of a sudden product recall causing the stock price of an otherwise stable company to plummet overnight, leaving investors reeling from unexpected losses. However, despite these parallels, fundamental distinctions separate the stock market from gambling. Unlike gambling, where outcomes are purely dependent on chance, investing in stocks involves informed decision-making based on analysis and research. Investors evaluate company fundamentals, market trends, and economic indicators to make strategic investment decisions, aiming for long-term growth rather than instant gratification. While gambling typically involves high-stakes wagers with predetermined odds, investing in the stock market offers opportunities for ownership in legitimate businesses with the potential for real growth and profitability over time. Unlike a game of chance, where the house always has an edge, successful investing relies on factors such as knowledge, patience, and discipline. While the stock market may exhibit similarities to gambling in terms of short-term volatility and unpredictability, a deeper examination reveals significant disparities. Investing in stocks involves calculated risk-taking based on thorough analysis and research, aimed at long-term wealth accumulation rather than fleeting gains. By understanding these distinctions, investors can navigate the complexities of the market with confidence, steering clear of the allure of mere chance and embracing the rewards of informed decision-making. Another point of comparison is the inherent uncertainty associated with both endeavors. In gambling, you can't predict the spin of a roulette wheel or the roll of the dice. Similarly, the stock market is not immune to unforeseen events. Economic downturns, political upheaval, or unexpected company news, like a major product malfunction, can all send shockwaves through the market. Just as a surprise announcement about a change in government leadership can drastically impact a country's economy, unforeseen circumstances can significantly impact a company's stock price. This element of chance fuels the misconception that the stock market is simply a game of luck, just like gambling. However, the key difference lies in the concept of informed investing. Unlike gambling, which relies solely on chance, successful investing in the stock market requires research, analysis, and strategy. By diligently studying financial statements, analyzing trends in the market and specific industries, and understanding a company's fundamentals, you can make educated decisions about where to put your money. This element of informed action sets investing miles apart from the passive hope of winning a random bet. You're not simply crossing your fingers and hoping for the best. You're actively taking steps to increase your chances of success based on knowledge and analysis. Furthermore, investing involves ownership. When you buy a stock, you're not simply placing a wager on an outcome. You are acquiring a share of a company, a piece of a real business that generates profits and potentially pays dividends. This ownership stake allows you to benefit from the company's long-term growth, a stark contrast to gambling, where you win or lose based on a single event. Imagine owning a piece of a successful restaurant chain. As the chain expands and its profits grow, the value of your ownership stake, represented by the stock price, also increases. This stands in stark contrast to a single roulette spin, where you either win or lose the money you wagered. Another crucial difference lies in the fundamental structure of the market. Gambling is a zero-sum game. For every winner, there must be a loser. The house casino bookie always has a built-in advantage, ensuring their long-term profits. In contrast, the stock market is not a zero-sum game. Companies can grow and prosper, creating value for everyone who invests in them. While short-term fluctuations might seem like winners and losers on a daily basis, a rising tide can lift all boats in the long run. Imagine a scenario where the entire technology sector experiences a boom due to a revolutionary invention. In this case, most companies in the sector would see their stock prices rise, creating gains for many investors. This stands in contrast to a poker game, where one player's win directly comes from another player's loss. Responsible investing underscores the significance of risk management, advocating for strategies such as diversification to safeguard investments. Unlike gambling, where risk mitigation is often elusive due to the inherent advantage of the house, investors have a repertoire of techniques at their disposal to protect their capital while pursuing growth. Diversification stands out as a cornerstone of risk management in investing. This approach involves spreading investments across various assets and sectors to dilute risk. In contrast to gambling, where risk is inherent and difficult to control, diversification allows investors to minimize the impact of adverse events on their portfolio. To illustrate, consider the analogy of betting on a horse race. Placing all your money on a single horse represents a high-risk, high-reward strategy, with the potential for substantial gains, but also significant losses if the chosen horse fails to win. In contrast, diversifying investments in the stock market is akin to distributing smaller bets across multiple horses. While the potential reward for each individual horse may be lower, the overall risk of losing everything is greatly diminished. By embracing diversification, investors can effectively manage risk without sacrificing growth potential. This prudent approach enables them to navigate the uncertainties of the market with greater resilience, enhancing the prospects of long-term financial success. So, how do we avoid the pitfalls of gambling and navigate the stock market responsibly? The key lies in three crucial practices: education, diversification, and setting realistic goals. Firstly, education is paramount. The financial market is a complex ecosystem, and understanding its intricacies is vital for success. Committing to continuous learning equips you to make informed decisions. Resources like financial news outlets, educational websites, and even online courses can be your allies. Learn to analyze financial statements, identify market trends, and research the fundamentals of companies you're considering investing in. Don't be afraid to ask questions and seek guidance from qualified financial professionals. Secondly, diversification is your shield against risk. Imagine putting all your chips on one number in roulette. That's essentially what happens when you invest in a single stock. Diversification involves spreading your investments across different asset classes and sectors. This means including stocks, bonds, real estate investment trusts, REITs, and even commodities in your portfolio. By doing so, the negative impact of a downturn in one sector is potentially mitigated by the positive performance of another. Think of it like building a sturdy house. A diversified portfolio is your foundation. Finally, setting realistic goals keeps your expectations grounded. The stock market is not a get-rich-quick scheme. Building wealth through investing is a marathon, not a sprint. Understanding this helps you avoid impulsive decisions driven by the allure of quick gains. Instead, focus on long-term growth and set achievable goals aligned with your risk tolerance and time horizon. Patience and discipline are key ingredients for success in the investment journey. In conclusion, the stock market may have some superficial similarities to gambling due to short-term volatility and inherent uncertainty. However, the ability to apply knowledge, implement strategies, and manage risk through responsible investing practices sets it worlds apart. By prioritizing education, diversification, and realistic goals, you can unlock the potential of the market and turn it from a perceived gamble into a powerful tool for financial well-being. Do you have any questions about responsible investing practices that you'd like further clarification on? Let us know in the comments section below. If you enjoyed this video and want to hear from me again, be sure to hit that subscribe button before you go. Thanks for watching.